Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Guys, I messed up. I hopped on the game thinking that was Bill's birthday, and when I went to go check my message board, I realized I missed it by a day. Whoops. Anywho, in order to make up for missing Bill's birthday, I am going to redo his front yard because it's an absolute disaster. I also had to stop by Nook's to go get the new reactions. I did a couple of them. Honestly, this one's my favorite, the little pizzazz. And even when you do like the little Viva ones, like look at Timmy and Tommy. And Stitches looks holy as heck. Look at him, he could be on a candle. And also picked up a gift for Stitches' birthday, because I'm like, bro, missing Bill's birthday is bad, but missing Stitches' birthday is even worse. I also went to the Able store to go check out the new festival outfits and like, bruh, I look like Elton John. And afterwards I went back and just started redoing Bill's place. But in terms of life updates, a couple weeks ago I had to go for a stress test to make sure there wasn't a major blockage in my heart. And that was fun. Because of COVID, I had to wear a mask the whole time. And for those of you who don't know, a stress test is basically like you have a whole bunch of lead wires attached to your chest, and you run on a treadmill, and it's in several stages where they keep increasing the speed and the incline on the treadmill, and then they continuously have to like take your blood pressure during each stage. Oh my god, every time they would increase the speed, there was nothing I wanted to do more than to rip off that mask and take the biggest inhale. Like every time I wanted to go inhale, it just felt like I was inhaling mask. It sucked. But I got the results from that, and at least I don't have a major blockage. But definitely had one hell of a struggle. And I think my favorite part though is that when I'm running, or not even, I wasn't even running on this treadmill, because my legs are so freaking long. The technician basically looked at me and said, just so you know, for the next, three stages, most people tend to do, like, a light jog, or they'll actually start running. And I'm like, oh, okay. And, my legs are so long that all I did was just speed walk the last three stages of this stress test. And to put things in perspective, to say, like, how long my legs are, like, I'm about 5'6". But the inseam of my pants is 32 inches. And my father, who's about 6'2", has an inseam of about 34 inches. So, I'm about 5'6", he's about 6'2", and there's only a 2-inch difference between our pant legs. Like, bro, I'm a freaking nature. I'm just doing a gentle flipping stride, just making my way, suffocating on a mask on this treadmill. And I think like the scariest thing during the test though was that before anything started, I literally had to sign a waiver that said I acknowledge that I could possibly die taking this test, but it's cool because the technicians are trained to like, you know, see when there's like warning signs, when you're about to have a heart attack, stroke, all that jazz. And I'm just thinking to myself, like, bro, I don't want to die on the treadmill. And the other thing was that they wanted my heart rate to be at least like 164 before they would let me off that treadmill. And I swear to God, my heart rate, it was at like 160, 62, 63, 61, 62, 3. Flashes for like 164 for like a flippin' second, and I'm like, hallelujah, let me get off this dang treadmill. She's like, no, we just gotta see it for a little more at 164, and I'm just like, bro, I'm dying. So I'm on like this top speed, the highest incline, just dying, trying to get my heart rate to 164, and I just couldn't. And I just wanted off of this ride, and I couldn't flippin' do it. Oh my god. And I didn't want to have to start running because you're attached to all these lead wires and she has to take your blood pressure and everything. And I'm like, I can't do this while I'm like hands-free running. But, bro, luckily I didn't fall flat on my ass. Oh, you know what else? I felt so bad because not only did I forget Bill's birthday and I did like a slight rearrangement of his front yard, the dude was also crafting, and he gave me the DIY, even though I already had it. And I'm just like, man, Bill, you're so nice. I'm so awful. Hopefully I won't forget it next year, though. Oof. Anywho, That's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!